Morning from Malibu. It's Sunday and this is what it looks like early in the morning at the Wheels and Waves car show. We're just across the street from the Malibu Country Mart. Cars are pulling in. That's Wesley, the Daily Driver Project. Welcome the folks in. And I would be over there by now, but traffic is kind of heavy at this hour of the morning. Look at that. Seeing cars here that we don't normally see. We're up in Malibu, not in Orange County. That's a nice Chevelle right there. Looks to be a 71. That's Wes, good morning. We're not live, I got blocked. I got blocked, yeah. I guess yesterday I had music on, the music on at the museum.
Yeah.
They blocked me.
Yeah, they do that.
Pass him on the way up. So I gotta do the old fashioned thing, record it. Good morning, Greg. Good, good. Brett's here. Ken's here. Check it out. What up, bro? Well, good. I heard the challenges. I wasn't sure what club. Wow, Eric wins. Southern California Chargers. Challengers, rather. How awesome is that? Right back.
Good,
good morning. I saw you getting gas yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I said, oh, you're going somewhere. You're coming here. Morning, Fireball.
Dano.
What up?
What's up, brother?
What's going on here Sunday morning?
We are in Wheels and Waves. The sun is out. It's absolutely spectacular. There are so many incredible cars here. I barely have words. And now that Dano's here, it completes us.
Oh, God. I see my buddies with SoCal Challengers back there, Eric Wynn and a whole bunch of people.
That's half the challenges. We got another group of about maybe another 20 coming.
Wow, excellent. Yeah, there's some good guys. Cobras, Snake Charm.
Yeah, be sure to check out some of the hot rods.
Yeah.
And the VW bus over there, that's killer. It's a full-on HB bus.
Yeah, we'll do more later. I mean, we know it's just getting started. We'll do more when all this gets filled up.
Yeah.
There you have it. Going on here, Malibu Country Mart, Malibu, Fireball, Tim Lawrence, Wheels and Waves, car show. Hey, 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 we're here at Malibu Country Mart. I'm Dan reporting live, and it's the Wheels and Waves car show, and we got a whole lot of Challengers and other Mopars, Chargers, mixed in Camaros. Besides regular exotic cars we have, there's my buddy Eric talking to my buddy Pete. We have the Ferrari, the little straggler putting her on the end. So let's see what we got. Walk the line. The LED is pretty cool how they pop out. And some of these, like Eric from Southern California Challengers, I know some of these folks, good people, they drive these things, they go all over the place. As you see, even a Panda Bear drives every once in a while. And here you got a piston that came out of this car, and they mounted it on a trophy right away.
This one is like
Bills.
And then like it freezes out of nowhere because it's digital.
L Charger on that plate.
Right above that. That's not good above that. Fireball.
There's Fireball Tim Lawrence right there on the right. He organizes this every week, every third Saturday of every month.
What about this car with the blue?
Yeah, some cars that parked them out here, some Porsches. Almost looks like a whole bunch of Porsche guys. A little Ferrari on the end, a silver one. Biz Mentor. Let's walk back in this place the proper way. 997 Turbo. Or excuse me, a 993 turbo, what do I know? I know better than that.
Well, it was cool seeing that they were here.
Italian jet, we saw that last Sunday in Dogtown. Wow. Look at this racer. Pretty cool. It's a Starion. Got a Cobra not signed by Carroll Shelby. Bruce Willis' stunt double next to Ken. Greg from the Auto Driving Museum. Really, it is Bruce Willis' stunt double.
Right over there.
See, they look like him? Corner pocket. Oval top.
I don't know what happened. I just came here to
Guards Red Targa and Guts.
Yeah. I would.
61. Porsche Impala, four-door Impala. Another Jaguar. Yeah, this Porsche here, huh? Pretty nice, huh? Yeah. Is that Scott? Scott Martin, the famous photographer. What up, Scott?
And Mark Van Ball.
Hey, Mark. Automobile driving with you.
Yeah. Can't see right here in the sun. The sun hit me. Good.
Yeah,
the most busiest guys in the industry right there. Yeah. There's Wes, he's out shooting them up. Daily Driver Project. That's pretty cool. Equipped with a skateboard in case you break down. The dogs are tough.
I'm sorry.
Friend Brett is here from the OC next to Ken Velos racing Porsche. Studebaker here. Let me get the Mad Hammer. There's your walkthrough. Wheels of Ways Car Show, Malibu Car Show, Malibu Country Mark. I'm Dan, I'm reporting live, bro.